This is a story called Abracadabra. A story about fairies and colors, magic and scents, in a secret world. A world of fantasy, where all wishes come true. If you feel the need to dream, just close your eyes and listen to the sound lovers.
And so one day, something